All right, so today we're going to be reacting to Die For You by The Weeknd featuring Ariana Grande. My name is IdkFern, you can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And just so y'all know, I have not heard this song yet, or at least like the remix. I feel like everyone's heard the original at this point. And just so y'all know, I fuck with The Weeknd. I listen to a lot of his music. So yeah, obviously I really like this song. And just randomly a couple days ago, he announced a remix with Ariana Grande. So I'm sure this song is going to do amazing on the charts. Like there's just no way this song doesn't go number one. Now Ariana Grande and The Weeknd are just amazing singers. So I already know this shit is gonna be a banger, especially since The Weeknd killed his shit on his own. Now I'm gonna be real, I don't listen to Ariana Grande. I don't know, I'm just not bumping it. Okay, but I'm excited. You know what, we're just gonna get straight into it. Let's go. Oh yeah, also by the way, this is a lyric video, so that's cool. I really fuck with the beat on this song.
Finding ways to articulate the feeling I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you. Cause I love you. Yeah, it's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold. But tonight I'm gonna let you know. Let me tell the truth.
Oh my god, I fucking love his voice on this shit.
Tell the truth. Yeah, you know what I'm thinking.
This has to be like my favorite part right here. So fucking good.
You're scared to be lonely, especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you. Happens every time. I don't want this feeling. I can't afford love. I try to find reason to pull us apart. It ain't working because you're perfect and I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Oh my god. That beat drop is like disgusting. It's so good. Oh, y'all hear her little vocals in the background? Oh, she's about to come in, bro. I'm so excited. Oh, yeah, she sounds good already.
I'm blaming you, and you know I can't fake it now or never. And you insinuating that you think we might be better, better me and you.
Okay.
Yeah, I know you do. You know what I'm thinking.
Oh my god.
You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. It ain't working cause you're perfect and I know you deserve it. I can't walk away.
Oh my god, this shit is so good. Oh my god, her vocals in the background are fucking perfect. Yeah, this song is gonna be number one. There's no fucking way. This is so fucking good. Bro, do y'all know who he's talking about? Like, I'm not caught up with The Weeknd's lore. I'm honestly just curious on who he's talking about. He's really doing the most for this girl, though. I love the hook on the song. Yeah, Yeah, this shit was so fucking good. All right, let me give you guys my final thoughts on the song. Hey, I'm sure y'all could probably tell I fucking loved it. Look, I already liked The Weeknd on his own, and when you throw in some amazing Ariana Grande vocals in there, it's extremely hard to fuck it up. And I'm glad they didn't fumble, because this shit is a banger. I can already tell I'ma hear this remix everywhere, and there's just no way it doesn't end up number one on Billboard. Like, they're honestly gonna make so much money off of this song, and shit, well deserved, man. This song is so fucking good. I love the mixing on it. And also, since we're on the topic, I know The Weeknd did just drop an album, but I'm hyped as fuck for when he drops his new one. I don't know when that shit's gonna be, but best believe I'ma be there, bro. He honestly never disappoints. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.